The 10 Within 10 program recognizes young alumni who bring honor to Central Michigan University through their work in their careers and in their communities.
Nominees must be graduates within the last 10 years or be age 35 or under.
These nominees have excelled within the first 10 years of post-graduation and have shown the capability for continued success in their career.
They have received numerous awards and recognition in their work and community.
They serve as outstanding role models for future and current Central Michigan University students.
The 10 Within 10 started in 2014, and this is our fifth class of recipients.
This year, there were 105 submissions, and 98 individuals were nominated.
Central Michigan University graduates leaders, and these individuals have shown their leadership skills in the early parts of their career.
Dave Bone, Class of 2009, College of Business Administration.
Since graduating in 2009, Dave has worked for two of the largest companies in the world, Nestle Purina and Gerber, both under the umbrella of the parent organization, Nestle Nutrition North America. In 8 years, Dave has been promoted 5 times into human resources roles in 6 locations, including the corporate headquarters in St. Louis, Missouri. In 3 of these locations, Dave has filled the HR manager role for an entire facility. During his time at corporate headquarters, Dave served as HR manager and HR business partner, supporting the sales group and coordinating functions across the country. Dave has been so successful in each role that he has regularly been promoted to higher levels of responsibility at larger and more complex facilities. He is truly a rising HR star within one of the country's most well-known corporations. Abigail Diaz, Class of 2014, College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences, formerly known as the College of Humanities and Social and Behavioral Sciences. Abigail is leading the charge in accessibility and inclusion in education. At the Museum of Science and Industry, Abigail helped facilitate meaningful science experiences to over 25,000 students every year as an education coordinator. During this time, she was also responsible for creating museum resources for students with disabilities or from historically marginalized groups. Abigail has worked in over 10 cultural institutions across 3 states over the course of her career. She has presented at numerous conferences in the fields of archaeology, museum studies, and science education, and is constantly volunteering at cultural institutions across the Chicago area. In 2018, Abigail moved into the Director of Education role at Wisconsin Maritime Museum, where she is continuing her personal and professional mission to empower all young students to realize their potential in science.
Stephen Houle, Class of 2010, College of Science and Engineering. Steve has done his part in reinforcing the Chippewa brand in the medical field since graduating from CMU with highest honors 8 years ago. After completing medical school in 2014, Steve was accepted into Yale University's Diagnostic Radiology Program, one of the world's most prestigious and selective radiology residencies. There, he was promoted to chief resident, where his responsibilities included the supervision of junior resident doctors and medical students at Yale's program. Steve's accomplishments include having his research in the Wayne State University Neuroscience Department published by 2 reputable medical journals. In addition, he has volunteered his time at health fairs, free clinics, and the Reach Out to Youth program, providing health education to impoverished areas. After Steve completes his residency at Yale in 2019, he will complete his medical training at Harvard-affiliated Massachusetts General Hospital before entering practice.
Anthony Lazaro, Class of 2015, College of Business Administration.
Anthony has continued to excel in his professional career after graduating CMU. His work at Spectrum Health as a product development specialist led him to create a new app, Carol, which is a platform that connects caretakers and patients with nurses in their community. This new app relieves the financial burden of traveling to or staying at a hospital for care, in turn, providing patients proper care in the comfort of their home in a cost-effective way. Anthony is also part of the Spectrum Health Innovation Team. He was a 2-year finalist for the New Venture Competition during his time at CMU and now acts as a guest speaker and mentor for New Venture competitors. Anthony is a dedicated volunteer whose service includes being a member of the Council for Make-A-Wish Michigan, serving on CMU's Young Alumni Board, and mentoring students in the Grand Rapids Public School System. Through all his success and volunteerism, Anthony finds passion for helping others and seeing them be successful in their given fields.
Kelly Morse, class of 2009, College of Arts and Media, formerly known as the College of Communication and Fine Arts. Since graduation, Kelly has continued to earn recognition both at home and abroad as a business development manager for Euromonitor International. Currently in South Korea to establish a Seoul office, Kelly's involvement in her company's Asia-Pacific operations has proven her willingness to learn and embrace new cultures. In addition to her responsibilities in Seoul, Kelly continues to manage Euromonitor International's Chicago sales team remotely, a branch that has been recognized for its strength, productivity, and increased revenue flow since Kelly took the reins. Her supervisors and colleagues alike note her dedication to work and natural ability to make connections with others, and she has received several internal company recognitions, including the 100 Club, the Star Award, Most Dedicated Team Member of the Year, Rookie of the Year, and numerous other distinctions.
Tyler Parsons, class of 2009, the Herbert H. and Grace A. Dow College of Health Professions. Tyler's successful management career in minor league baseball has continued to serve as an example of CMU excellence in sports management. In the past 9 years, he's worked with several teams, including the Forest City Owls, the Martinsville Mustangs, and the Johnson City Cardinals, a rookie affiliate of the St. Louis Cardinals. In 2017, Tyler took over as general manager of the Lansing Lugnuts. Not only is Tyler dedicated to his career, he's shown a keen interest in making his community a better place. He has served on the board of directors for the Johnson City Chamber of Commerce and Johnson City Convention and Visitors Bureau. Tyler's continued to be involved with his alma mater through the CMU Sport Management Association and was invited to speak at the 2014 SMA conference. In the past 4 years, he's hired 8 CMU students as interns and helped 6 find full-time positions in sports.
Natalie Shattuck, class of 2011, College of Arts and Media, formerly known as the College of Communications and Fine Arts. A mover and shaker in the mid-Michigan region, Natalie is making a huge impact in the local community as the managing editor of the Tribal Observer, the Saginaw Chippewa Indian Tribe's monthly publication. Starting her career at the Observer at 25 years of age, Natalie is known for her leadership in the newsroom and her authentic articles and photography. Frequently called upon to photograph entertainment acts at the Soaring Eagle Casino and Resort, her work often finds itself in the national spotlight, with celebrities like R&B artist Ashanti sharing Natalie's work on their personal social media accounts. Natalie is also a dedicated volunteer. She is a foster parent for Isabella County's Humane Animal Treatment Society, and she is involved in Toys for Tots. She serves as the public relations coordinator for the Gem Theater, which she owns with her parents, and the St. Louis Michigan Blues Festival, where she helps bring national acts to benefit and promote the local community. Sean Spaniel, class of 2008, College of Science and Engineering. Spaniel is using the skills he learned at CMU to help forge a successful career in cybersecurity. After graduation, he worked as an information security analyst in Washington, D.C. He later was recruited to work at the Department of Defense, Department of Homeland Security, and the U.S. Department of Energy, serving valuable roles in protecting government resources from cyber threats. As the program manager of cybersecurity operations at the U.S. Department of Energy, Sean oversaw 70 cybersecurity analysts, engineers, writers, and policy analysts with the purpose of ensuring a coordinated response to cyber attacks affecting the Department of Energy. In 2017, he left for the private sector, now acting as director for Capital One's Enterprise Cybersecurity Incident Response.
Scott Stewart, class of 2015, College of Arts and Media, formerly known as the College of Communications and Fine Arts. At 24, Scott already has made a tremendous impact on the organizations and communities he is involved with. Scott has distinguished himself as an energized and passionate leader in his role as the Communications and Development Manager for Oakland Integrated Healthcare Network. Under his leadership, he's helped gain over $4 million from local, state, and federal funding for programs serving primary health, behavioral health, and dental services to the underserved. Moving from a communication internship into his current position, he was responsible for developing the infrastructure for a formal communications and development program at OIHN. Scott has made major changes as the secretary of the board of directors for WC Safe, a nonprofit organization focused on providing medical, forensic, and advocacy services for those affected by sexual assault in Wayne County. and has successfully sought to implement a complete change to the culture of the board by redeveloping bylaws and creating formalized meeting materials. He served as a founding member of the nonprofit organization Pack Your Back and is an active member in the PRSA Detroit chapter. Alicia Younes Cooper, Class of 2012, the Herbert H. and Grace A. Dow College of Health Professions. Alicia has been working with the American Red Cross organization for over 5 years. Currently stationed in Okinawa, Japan, she provides Red Cross services to over 16,000 United States service members and their families. Alicia manages emergency communications that allow service members and families to return home in an emergency situation. She also manages an active health and safety program that trains 5% of the military community in life-saving skills such as CPR. In addition to training, Alicia also oversees a program of 260 volunteers who provide an average of 15,000 hours of service annually. It is without a doubt that her undergraduate studies in health science and community development have provided her with the skills necessary to perform as a successful employee with a reputable international organization.
This year's group is fantastic, and a few of them I actually was a peer during my time at CMU. And they were impressive while we were classmates, and they have gone on to be even more impressive after graduation.
The 2018 10 Within 10 recipients make Central Michigan University so proud, and we congratulate each and every one of you for your great accomplishments.